was kicking butt back in the 60s and the 70s. And back in those days, a country artist used to have 2 albums a year. And on every album was 12 songs. Nowadays, they cut 1 album every 2 years. There's 10 songs on every album. But back in those days, they had those 12 songs on every album, 2 albums a year. They were only able to release 2 singles off each album. That's all they had time for. And as a result, some great songs were left off the list of singles that were never released. They were just on an album. If you didn't buy the album, you may have never heard the song. But, you know, like I said earlier, my dad had more top 10 records than anybody in history. This song here is considered to be one of his classics, and it never was even a single. That tells you how good he was. Even his album cuts became classics. And if there's a group of people in a bar that will not dance, do this song. If this don't get them on the dance floor, they ain't gonna do it, okay? I bet you know this song if you know my dad's stuff.
Somewhere in
Quebec.